catching up with my diary, and I realized that the last entry was the 21st of June.
You've been preoccupied with this, then.
I've been a bit busy. I've been busy, yes. Yeah, 21st of June. So I've got a lot to catch up with, but...
Turning, rolling, background action, turning.
Right, production of the season, Katia Kamala.
So would you be able to tell us your production?
I think that has to be Katia Kamala, but amazing.
I think favourite production's got to be Katia. It's absolutely outstanding and we all loved working on that show.
So what was your favourite production of the season?
Oh, Katia. Absolutely Katia.
Production of the season. Katia.
Production. Roberta Devereux.
Production of the season. Katia Kamala. Okay, production, Katia.
Production, that's yeah. What. Gotta be biased, Katia Cabanova.
My favourite production of the season was...
I'm trying.
Katia Cabana.
What's your moment of the season?
Probably when Tom Randall and Sophie come together and he picks her up. And just, I think that's probably the moment of the season.
My favourite moment of the season is in Katia just before the interval when Boris and Katia and Sophie and Tom step out into the water. It was blue and it's very beautiful.
The moment when Anne-Sophie and Tom Randall say goodbye and she's left Bethlehem. Well, my favourite moment of the entire season period was watching James and Mike getting all preparatorial on the Woody Allen film set. My best scene was on the entrance of Queen Elizabeth in
my favourite moment of the season was when... Katia and her lover stepped into the river.
Moment of the season. I think when Tom and Anthony stepped into the water.
Moment of the season.
Tom, Katia, Anthony at the beginning when she's in the cage. Yeah, the arm thing.
Moment on stage.
Moment on stage, yeah.
Moment on stage has to be Anne spanking.
Moment of the season.
I think the storm in Katia, actually, which I thought was very, very nicely done.
Performance of the season.
Yes, that might be... That might be Amanda, just because she had so much to put up with an ill tenor. Could be Anne-Sophie Duprell. It's between those two.
Performance of the season is between two people. It would be between Anne-Sophie Duprell in Katia Cabanova and between Amanda Echelaz in Ballo.
Best performance?
Well, Anne-Sophie's obviously got to come up there. I mean, it was absolutely outstanding. I don't know how she did it every night. I thought Aldo was fabulous. I really liked his performance too.
Performance of the season is Anne-Sophie Duprell in Katia Cabanova, without a doubt.
And performer, Anne-Sophie in Katia Cabanova. Sorry to go with the general theme. And performance of the season. I'm going to go for Oli in Ballo. Ah.